Hello everyone, I'm AnimeFreaky and welcome to my video. Today I am going to be reacting to Team 4 Stars, Dragon Ball Z Abridged Movie, The Christmas Tree of Might, Part 1 and Part 2. Now, before I go into anything, I just want to say that if you haven't seen this video, then there's a link in the description box below. Go and watch a Team 4 Stars video of this, then come back, watch me watch this. And instead of having like part one and part two in separate videos, I'm gonna have them both together in the same video. So yeah, as soon as this one part's finished, I'll go straight into the next video. So yeah, with that said, let's get to watching. This is gonna be fun. Okay, I say it's already on. Okay, okay, okay. 3, 2, 1, and go!
Holidays, non-profit, fan-based charity. Dragon Ball Z and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
"'Twas the week before Christmas, and upon the Earth, Krillin and Gohan were searching for a tree of great worth. They longed for a tree both tall and rare, and for some unknown reason, Oolong was there. And with eyes full of wonder and faces all grim, this, my dear viewer, is where our story begins."
"All right, guys, sleep well. We have an early morning tomorrow to search for our perfect Christmas tree."
"Hey, did anyone take care of that fire?"
"Oolong, you got that?"
"I'm watching it."
"I thought you said you were watching the fire."
"I was. It was beautiful."
"Poor animals. Their Christmas is ruined now."
"It's ruined now.
We don't have our tree."
"I wish there was something we could do for them."
"Wish? I got it! We could use the Dragon Balls!" "We got the Dragon Balls!"
"Amazing how quick. Much easier this became with time."
"Hey, look at... Da-da-da-da-da-da!"
"I am the Eternal Dragon. State your..." "No. No way. No, not you again. Has it even been a year?"
"It's been 1 year, 2 months, and 15.
"Shut the hell up!"
"Almighty Shenron! We called you forth to help us in this dire time! As you can see, this beautiful land full of trees and life has been burned to the ground!"
"So you want me to restore life to this desolated forest?"
"Hell no! I want a Christmas tree!"
"You want a tree?"
"Not just any tree! The perfect Christmas tree!"
"Yeah, if I heard that, I'd be pissed too."
"Yeah, okay. I'll give you your tree. I'll give you the best damn tree you've ever seen."
"Yeah.
Thank you."
"Oh, don't thank me. 'Tis the season of giving."
"Perlis, sir. Our navigation system just changed course. We're en route to a new planet, Earth."
"Huh. Does it contain the sufficient amount of joy?"
"According to our senses, yes."
"Well then, Merry Christmas."
"Merry Christmas." "Stroke of my suck of my lick of my..." Oh.
"You are not allowed to go camping again, young."
"Mom, Oolong's the one who burned down the forest, not me."
"I don't care whose fault it is. You need to be responsible. Remember, if you don't act like a good little boy, Santa won't bring you any presents this year. Goku, stop that or I will deck you in the halls!"
"He's just gonna bring me books again."
"He brings you what you like. And what do you like?"
"Why my books?"
"See? He brings you what you like."
"Well, what am I getting for Christmas?"
"The same thing as last year, Goku."
"Oh, so that thing you do with your mouth?"
"Not in front of Gohan!"
"The only gift they need is the gift of Yamcha."
"That's a non-refundable gift, isn't it?"
"Just like this car." "It is time. Plant the tree."
Mm-hmm.
"Of Might. The Christmas tree of Might."
"Title drop."
"Now.
What's that?
Let the Yuletide celebrations begin."
of metal.
La 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 la.
Tis the season to be brutal.
La 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 la.
So yeah, I'm gonna have to crash with you guys for a while.
Crash? Like your car.
Yes, go.
Insensitive.
Like my car.
I can't believe the wreckage landed on your house.
Neither can I. And since I've put all my money into the car, I'm pretty much destitute.
You know, studies say that depression hits worse during the holiday season. That's when suicide rates are so high.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, are we laughing at Yum Chat? Because I'm always up for that.
That'd be fun.
Hi, is that you?
I just wanted to call you up and wish you a Merry Christmas.
Oh, shucks, King Kai. You too.
Yeah, also thought I'd tell you about the evil space pirates who are killing your planet.
Facing the what now?
You see, a group of space pirates have sought out your planet, and with it are growing an evil, evil tree.
How evil?
It's literally sucking the Christmas joy out of the entire planet.
That's Disney evil.
Now that's all for me. We'll fight the eggnog and watch Gregory get smashed. Merry Christmas.
All right, guys, group meeting. So, it turns out someone just planted a gigantic tree.
Hooray! My tree!
Sucking the Christmas joy out of the entire world.
I mean, oh no! Who would be so dastardly?
Yeah, you numbnut.
My plan is we get the Dragon Balls and wish it away. I'm kidding. We're gonna go blow it up. Didn't work.
Damn. If we don't act soon, Christmas is going to be ruined forever.
Wait a minute, Tien, Chiaotzu, what are you two doing here? Are you Jewish?
Hey, I'm just trying to be culturally sensitive. You Buddhist ass.
Well, happy holidays to you, too.
I think the only course of action left is to reason with it.
Goku?
Big tree! Little leaf, right now, I'm gonna have to beat you up.
Goku, trees can't talk.
Why don't you come up here and try it?
You know what? I don't care anymore. Who the hell are these guys?
We are from the planet of misfit minions.
We're all banished servants of Santa Claus or Saint.
We were all lost. Hope forsaken.
But now Talus has given us a new chance at life.
And at revenge.
But why were you banished in the first place?
Some of us did things. Terrible things.
Things that some of us regret, and some of us don't.
Take me, for example. I was but a humble mall Santa, trying to bring children joy.
Mm-hmm. So what happened?
Well, a young child asked me for a fire truck.
Mm-hmm. Aww.
So I dropped one in his house.
Aww.
Then there was my brother and I.
We were once elves working at Santa's workshop.
Until a robot we made to aid production went on a murderous rampage.
La 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 la.
Die.
Shit.
Wait a minute, that doesn't cover you. What'd you do?
Something so evil, I am forever on Santa's naughty list.
Jeez, compared to these guys, what could you have possibly...
I raped Rudolph.
He's into bestiality. Is that bestiality? Is that what it is?
Dibs on not fighting that guy.
We have to save Christmas, guys. Let's go!
Jenga!
Better!
Like right, Jenga, better!
You mean Jingle Bell, right?
No, Jenga
and better.
No. Jingle Bell.
Jenga!
Butter!
Jingle-a-bone! You know, you look like one of the kids I let sit on my lap once. Of course, he was a cancer patient. Asked me if I could get rid of his cancer.
Oh god, this is going exactly where I think it is, isn't it?
So I blew him up. No more cancer.
God, you are one of the worst mall Santas ever. Right behind those ones that molest kids.
So I'm the worst mall Santa.
Oh, come on!
We need more Yamcha jokes. Ouch.
Did I just smash the Krampus? Oh well.
The what?
Where are the others? If I don't find them soon, it's gonna be too late to go caroling. Oh, hey Dad, what's with the getup? It's not Halloween, it's Christmas.
Christmas? I hate Christmas.
You're not my dad.
I hate gingerbread houses. I hate presents and toys. I hate reindeer and all of the good girls and boys. I hate the Who's down in Whoville and all of their songs.
Yeah, the Grinch.
I hate their Wumpets and Flumpets and Gooback for Bronze. I hate carols and sleigh rides and fa la 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 la. But above all things else, I hate Santa Claus.
Don't talk about Santa!
You're saying, aren't you? How lucky you were to never suffer my injustice! However, after my tree is done with this planet, you'll be left with no L to speak of! What? Who's there?
Bitch, you look like Goku.
And you look like a Yoshi.
I get that. Now the kid.
Oh, you want this kid?
I want him.
You want this kid?
I want him.
You want this kid?
I want him.
You want?
I want that kid!
Hi, Mr. Piccolo.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, you're gonna stay right there. Now, how about I show you a little trick I learned? If I put pressure down on this part of your back, your tail grows back. It's the Star of Bethlehem. You know what that means?
Jesus is born?
Yeah. Only instead of Jesus, it's a giant monkey.
I don't see the power.
Gohan! Aw, man. If Chi-Chi finds out about this, I might not get mouth present.
Father against son in a battle to the death.
Okay, alright, that was part one, time to go to part two, just give me a sec, right, 3, 2, 1, and go!
The following is not about the fan-based character. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
It's okay, Gohan, you're safe. Now go to sleep, and in the morning, Santa will have brought all of your presents. And by presents, I mean books.
Yeah.
Savor this moment, Kakarot.
I'd be disappointed too.
The last one you ever have with your son.
Unless it was manga.
He knows my Saiyan name. So you must be Vegeta.
Wait, you think I'm...
Silly Vegeta. It's not Halloween. It's Christmas. Take that costume off.
I'm not Vegeta. I'm just another Saiyan who escaped the destruction of our planet.
Oh... Man, that means he's like an evil me. Only he doesn't have a goatee. I don't imagine one. So evil. Now it's just down to you and me.
Yes, me and you. Oh, and my five misfit minions.
But what about my friends?
We all had eggnog and Christmas fudge.
Really?
Nope. Wasted them like figgy pudding.
You never waste figgy pudding! Smash the Krampus?
This has gone on long enough. You don't even understand why I'm here, do you?
All I heard was, look at me. I hate Christmas because I'm a big jerk.
And who wouldn't be a big jerk after the injustices I suffered? On planet Vegeta, we heard all about all the other planets that Santa would visit. We heard of the joy he brought children, of the presents, of the merriment. That I was denied! Planet Vegeta never got Christmas. No, all we got was Frieza Day.
Well, what'd you get for Frieza Day?
He blew our planet up!
That's sad. But I still can't let you steal the joy from Earth!
Hold that thought. Trees die.
What?
See, these fruit hold all the joy from Earth. When I eat it, I will gain Earth's joy.
Why are you so evil?
Turles ate of the fruit, and so they say, his power level grew 3 sizes that day.
That's not good.
Ouch.
Now, denounce your faith!
No!
Denounce your faith in Santa Claus!
Never!
Well then, bah humbug. Well, now that that's over, time to plan a bitchin' New Year's party.
Christmas gift.
be ruined. Must summon up energy.
Goku, it is I, the anointed saint, the spreader of love and peace.
Jesus?
Wow, it's...
Yes, it is I, Santa.
Oh.
You must defeat him, Goku. You are the only one who can.
But he's got all of Earth's joy. He's too powerful.
No, Goku. The joy is within your
heart. Did Santa go to Neverland and he lost his shadow?
Right.
Now kick his ass to the North Pole and back.
Santa,
what the hell? What is this sudden burst of joy?
This is Christmas, Melon Farmer!
Melon Farmer.
No! So much joy!
Ouch. I wonder what the boost for the... It's yellow.
But the fire is
so playful.
And since we
there's
no
place to go. Let's know.
Too bad that Trillis was such a Scrooge. We would have happily shared our Christmas with him.
You know, the sad part is, I always tried to visit Planet Vegeta. Problem was, they kept trying to shoot down my sleigh.
Bummer.
Now, I'm off to deliver my presents. But thank you for saving Christmas.
Anytime, Santa. Bye!
Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas! Ho, 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 ho,
ho! Wait a second. If that guy wasn't Vegeta, where is Vegeta?
Oh.
This is so non-canon it hurts.
Vegeta! Tonight, you will be haunted by three ghosts! And they're all me.
God damn it, I hate Christmas.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time.
Very funny. ghosts, not bad. Goku, at his eyes, from center, put a GPS to keep track of Goku. And some math. Gohan got books. He also got a flying dragon. But due to it not being canon, he wasn't allowed to keep it. Got a new favorite. Also got a new girlfriend. Rowl. Not allowed to keep her. Yeah. Oh, gasoline. Ugh, Yogi Bear. There's no longer to pick movies. Boomer got a new wardrobe. Olong got her old panties. Dirty pig. Shenron got a restraining order. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, blah blah blah, that sort of thing. Oh man, that was funny. That was very, very funny. I love that. That was funny. Oh, Team Four Star, pretty funny. Could have done a little bit more, but you're giving what you got. So yeah, that was hilarious. Loved it. So yeah. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, follow me on Twitter, Tumblr, and Instagram, and I'll see you guys next time. Cheerio!